cemented shawl, and I hold within my hands grains of golden sand. How few, yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep.